That is Bergs, and this is the Soothsayer from ARC Effects. You probably knew that already. The Soothsayer is based on the LM308 King of Kalamazoo, otherwise known as the Rat. And it features only the top quality components. You've got three different clipping modes. We've just been listening to it in boutique asymmetrical, but you've also got LED no clipping, and high and low gain modes. Now, my other video deals with this pedal in high gain. This deals with it in low gain. This is a Fender Roland Stratocaster, and we're running through to the clean channel of a Fender Supersonic 22, and it sounds like this. I'm going to take our Soothsayer into the LED mode, which is the left toggle position. We'll start with the gain down fairly low, and the filter control, which is actually reversed from the original, making it a lot easier to dial in bass or treble, sounds like this. So you get all of that excellent definition with a little bit of grind. It's a terrific pedal. It's probably going to go on my board, I think. We'll go up to noon. Let's wind the gain all the way up. Bridge. So good for so many things. I'm going to go into the boutique asymmetrical position, which is not as loud, so I'm going to turn it up a little bit. The reverb you hear, by the way, is a spring reverb from the Supersonic. Nice, isn't it? I think so. I think it's exceptional, actually. Let's have a listen with the SG, loaded with my Sin pickups, PAFs, actually, with one of the neck pickup is reverse wound for the Peter Green kind of out of phase position. But clean, sounds like this. Thanks, Chris Carter, who did an amazing job on these pickups. This is the reverse sound if you're interested. You can wind one of the volumes back and it goes back into phase. Cool, huh? Anyway, back to the bridge. The Soothsayer. Almost got that Ronnie Wood kind of, let me think. Haven't got my Ronnie Wood chops on today, but you get the idea. Look at this filter control. I'll take the gain up to about 10 o'clock. Filter control all the way. Cool as. I'm loving it. Yeah. Anyway, it's a great pedal. Aaron always makes great pedals. This is the Soothsayer, based on the LM308, true bypass, top quality components, just one of Aaron's 5-6 pedals that he's built that I've demoed, and they're all excellent. Check it out. I'm sounding sycophantic now, but really, I do love them a lot. See ya.